Hi everybody, and welcome to JFS UHC Season 19. This time it's just a standard UHC. We're just having teams of three. We're also bringing back a feature from UHC 16, where we had a city in the center of the map. The city doesn't contain any loot or anything. It's basically just a fun battlefield to fight on. The world border is 2,000 by 2,000 at the beginning. After 100 minutes, or at the end of episode 5, it will start to close, and it will take 50 minutes to reach 100 by 100, which we centered on 0-0. And then as the border starts closing, Eternal Day will be turned on, so you don't need to worry about mobs or anything. If the border is closed and nothing's happening for a while, then Spectral Mode will be turned on. And then if nothing happens after a while after that, then the border will start to close again. As usual, there's no PvP for the first 20 minutes. If you die during that time, though, you're still out, so don't die. Standard rules apply: no regeneration potions, flowers are nerfed, no portal trapping, no sky basing, no Swedish, no strip mining or any variant of strip mining. And that's about everything. Good luck.
We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll.
Yeah, we're team number one.
Sweet. That's because we're going to win.
Yeah.
Whew. I am so ready, guys. This is historic.
4 years in the making.
Green team is always the best.
Green team, best team. If only... it's a bit of a shame Joda can't be here because green team, best team, but, you know... He's got other friends. He's got anime friends. Wait a minute, aren't they supposed to be... Oh, there's two different colors. Okay, I see. Okay, well, my strategy was going to be that, like, one of us should run to the middle and get the loot at the city, like, right at the beginning, but since there's no loot in the city... What the frick? Oh, snap! Oh! Okay.
Sorry. Okay.
Avoid that lava over there. Okay, well, hello and welcome to JFS UHC season 19.
Woo. This is the burp site.
Oh, okay, I'm lying to the extent that I can't make a crafting table. There we go. Yellow team has armor. What? Oh, yellow team spawned in a village. That's no fun. And by no fun, I mean that's kind of fun. Alright, I've got a stone pick. So, I'll just start mining stone, and you guys can... chop trees or whatever. Okay. The sun is shining through my window, like right into my eyes. Like it's really annoying. Alright, so...
Sheep, you will be our mutton.
Oh, there's a village over there. Or not a village, a jungle over there. So, if we want to go to the nether, we've got melons. RV, are you there?
I forgot we were doing UHC and I just took fall damage.
What?
You got me.
Fricker. RV, are you muted or something? You're being quiet. RV? Yeah, be careful going out to the side over here. There's like a big old drop. RV, are you okay? Oh, RV's not even here.
Okay.
Okay, she's having Discord problems. That's...
Okay.
Alright, well, that's rather not great, but that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna go get... Gosh, we're, like, spawned on, like, a magic floating platform. I'm gonna go over to that jungle and see if I can get some melons. Because melons would be great. There is a cave right here. Can we get some... Oh, there's a zombie. I'm not going over there. Oh, there's iron.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, we hear you.
Good. Oh, boy. Okay. I have no game sounds because I think my tablet is fighting to connect to my headphones. So now that I have you guys back, I'm going to try to fix that issue. Where are you guys?
I went down toward the jungle.
Okay.
I found a cave with some iron on the surface.
A cave around the forest.
How are we on food?
We've got some sheep around here, but... Okay, hold on. I need to adjust my position so that the sun is not in my eye constantly. Better. Okay, okay,
I'm gonna wait to fix the game sounds until I'm underground.
Okay. So we'll just do the bulk of the underground stuff. At least for the beginning. See if we can find any melons over here. If we find melons, that's like health potions if we want to go with the Nether.
Oh, right. Okay. Oh.
Abel,
you good?
Oh, my connection apparently timed out. Okay.
What a great start we're having.
Oh, hey, there's a
what?
A parrot.
Oh, a parrot. Cool.
Okay, I really want to find
you. Oh, there's the world border. The world border's over here.
Okay. Which border is it?
It's the western border.
Northern?
Western.
Western. You cut out right when you said it.
Western border.
Cool.
Okay, got it.
Come on.
I'm gonna go that way then. Oh my gosh. My Bluetooth headphones play a noise every time I can disconnect, and it's just playing it over and over and over.
That's annoying.
Oh, I found melons.
Yeah. Do we have, well, I guess that doesn't matter. I'm gonna try to get these fish.
I found a cave. If we're interested in that sort of thing. Okay, I found some fish, cool, but it was only one piece.
I've got 9 coal.
Okay.
The sun is still in my eyes.
Dang.
I hear a baby zombie. Get out of the jungle now.
Uh-oh.
But first, I'm gonna make a best friend forever.
What's that?
I got the achievement for painting a parrot.
Good job!
Didn't even know there was parrots.
Yeah. Okay. I hear a drowned as well. We need to like go the opposite. We need to head east out of this area, like just ASAP, I guess.
Go back to the flower forest, maybe.
Yeah, I'm back in the flower forest. Okay, I'm going to hopefully get to where we're chopping down trees, and maybe there'll be some apples there.
Yeah, I haven't picked up an apple yet.
It's hard to tell if there's any apples that we got because there's red everywhere. Yeah, I don't see any apples.
Oof, this server.
Jesus, frickin'. The sun is the worst thing. Okay, got an apple. Alright, I think we just need to hightail it out of this area.
Okay.
Because we're close to the border, and that jungle is not a safe place.
Right, okay. I'm back in the flower forest. I want to find you, though. Oh, I see you.
Okay. Let's head this way.
Yay!
I did not even know parrots were a thing.
Yeah. Awesome. I don't think they do anything. So cool. Like, I can't think of what they do. Like, I feel like
they can sit on your shoulder and they talk. They learn animal sounds.
That's true. Wait, he's
okay. So tree chopping, is that what we're doing?
Oh, I hear a spider. And a skeleton.
I just thought of a cool use that they could eventually have. Maybe they could learn animal sounds and then be able to acquire the properties of those animals, like how zombies are attracted to villagers.
That would be great. There's a swamp over here. There's a swamp.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you. I'm your death friend, so if you hear skeletons and stuff, you gotta tell me until I can get this fixed.
Okay. Did you even get any leather yet?
I have two.
Okay, good.
So far.
There is seriously, the sun is seriously the worst thing ever.
Are you able to get out of the way?
Oh, I found some iron. Surface iron.
Oh, yay.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to try shifting my position to the other side. That I think that's going to work better.
Okay.
Probably.
You just need a really big hat.
Yeah. Okay.
UHC hat.
I'm in the swamp now. Okay. Oh, I found chickens.
Yay.
Big. All right, cookies.
Okay, I'm going for apples.
Oh my gosh, I hear another baby zombie in the forest. Not the swamp. Ugh. We must be like the only people who are near a cave, because like we're getting all the spawns.
Yeah. Oh, I see a big cave over here. There's a skeleton at the mouth of it.
Yeah, definitely stay away from any cave that has a skeleton in it. Like a zombie, that's fine. Skeleton, no. Far and away. Stay far away.
Wow, no apples yet.
I need your meat.
I hear a skeleton. I also hear a bunch of vines breaking because they freaking added the...
Who's that?
Oh, I got another apple.
How many do you have?
Two.
I have none.
Oh, I found reeds.
Yeah, we can kill these fish to get them. That's right.
And I found more cows. Oh, that guy's got he's got iron. I didn't see who it was, but that reminds me, I have iron, so I should smelt it. but I don't
another
have
another player, you mean?
Yeah, another player has got the achievement for iron, so.
Oh.
Although, I just don't have enough stone to make a furnace, so. Because I just used all my stone jumping across the water. But I mean, it's faster than frickin'.
Oh, I hate how everyone's flying around here because I feel like I'm gonna hit someone. You guys are really bouncy.
Oh, are you like, where are you?
I'm right over here by Abel.
Oh, I hear someone else breaking stuff. No, wait, that's probably the vines breaking themselves.
Okay, I got an apple.
Oh my gosh, the baby zombie is right there. What the frick? Oh, the sun's going down.
Okay, where are we gonna go?
Okay, what's your guys' coordinates?
I saw a cave over there.
Minus 613, 361.
Minus
I'm right across the water.
Whoa, oh, okay, cool. I've got seven apples.
Oh, I've got three, or one.
Good job.
Yeah, the swamp was pretty good. The swamp was pretty generous to me at the last second there. Just start digging. Like, just go.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I thought it's a cave around here somewhere, though. That might.
We can probably right of... chew it.
Where's the cave?
Above the ground, though. At night. Can we dig to it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Abel, you start digging to it.
Okay.
And like...
Okay, now that I'm underground, I'm going to, fix my audio here.
Are we all in different holes underground?
Looks like it.
Yeah.
That's fine.
I just block myself off with wool because those are the blocks I have.
Nice. I feel like I'm gonna regret getting this frickin' parrot because I can't tell. I think he's actually actively hurting me because I can't because he's making sounds. But he's not making sounds of things he hears. He's making sounds of things he's heard too. So it's like. I don't really know what's real and what's not.
Just kill it.
Yeah, sorry, parrot. You were fun while you lasted. I think he's still here? What?
Ghost parrot!
There he is. Oh, I got two feathers for that. Yeah.
Please work.
Cold deposit?
Alright, I've got a shield. I hear a spider.
Yeah, shields are a thing. I should probably make one of those during this game.
Yeah. And actually, like, use it when you're getting attacked by mobs.
Yeah.
Dang it.
Still no sounds? Are there still no sounds for you, RV?
So far. I'm working on it, though.
Push F3T.
In Minecraft?
Yeah.
Whoa, that froze my game.
Yeah, it does that. It reloads your resource pack.
Cool. It's actually my headphones that I have.
It is
fighting with my tablet though. Hold on. I'm gonna remove it.
Okay.
There. Now it should just see this.
I hear a spider. I hear multiple spiders, I think, but also a skeleton.
Okay. pick up this mutton. Got a half a sack of mutton that I'm cooking up. Yeah, that cave I was talking about was just a bigger scale. It didn't go that far.
Okay. Trying to find spiders is the worst.
Mm-hmm. Much better. It was the scariest thing because my Discord just disconnected, my everything went down, and then my game sounds shut off too, and I'm like, I have no sound at all.
That's pretty frightening.
Okay, now, I gotta know which direction to dig.
I'm at negative 611, 371.
So I think that negative 629, 361.
I see one of you, and...
Okay, I'm really close to Abel, so I'm gonna meet up with him.
Wait, who is that I see? That's Abel. I see Abel. So Abel, dig toward me.
Okay.
You dig toward Abel, and then we can tackle this cave that I found to get that. That's I hear. Together.
Okay, yeah, I see where you're going.
Like, I hear a lot of spiders.
Are you shifting?
I am. I shift a lot.
Okay.
Oh, I just broke into the cave.
Oh, okay. What's your coordinates?
Negative 630, 366.
Okay, so it's basically... Oh, I found mine. This probably wasn't the best start, but could have been worse. Oh, hi, Abel. Okay, so let's dig over to where RV is, then.
Yeah. I imagine a coal thing that I was looking at, so I'm going to go address that.
Okay. It should be the end of episode 1 soon. But it might not be, because the first episode might be a bit long, because Lemon said the server was running a bit slow, so... I will let the server figure stuff out.
Oh, I see Abel.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, I see Shasta, you're right under me.
Oh, this is... Oh, okay.
I didn't see you until you were right there, because you were...
Yeah, I was shifting. Yeah, I'm always shifting. Like, it's basically my policy okay. that if I'm not moving, I'm shifting.
Gotcha.
Okay, where's this cave you said you found?
It's right here, right by the dirt.
Oh, okay.
Behind the dirt.
That was the only torch I had.
Yeah, I don't have any either.
Do any of you have...
Abel, you're almost here.
Yeah, I'll go join up after I...
Okay, RV, you can have these three apples.
Okay.
So that we don't have all our apples in one basket. Because I have seven of them.
Very good. Okay, I need to cook some food. I have salmon.
Okay. There we go.
Are you recording, Shasta?
I am.
Okay.
So the question of the day is...
Do you have a couple pieces of coal?
That is not quite the question of the day I was thinking of, but yes,
sorry.
I do have some coal. We have a half a stack of melons. Oh, you should take some of those too.
Okay.
We have half a stack of melons. Do we want to go to the Nether?
Yes.
I also have a half stack of melons, so that would be a really great idea.
The trick to that, though, is that we have to do it quickly, because last time it didn't work out for us.
I don't really know if that was because it was slow, though. That was kind of just because the other team was there. Oh, creeper. Oh god, I'm lagging.
Oh no. Ooh. Oh, you're still full health.
Yeah, I shielded. Okay, this end is dead end. There's iron, though.
Okay.
And sounds like there's vacuuming downstairs.
Good job.
Just like last week. I hear a skeleton at the end of that cave, so... What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah, I was going to make some... Oh, wait, do you have a shield, RV? You should have a shield.
Not yet. I don't have any wall.
Oh! Okay, that is...
Why is that?
That is the worst, end of episode noise Lemons has ever chosen.
Ever.
Scared the heck out of me.
Well, thanks for watching. See you next time.